A local teen is brutally murdered. Now four of the suspects are back in court awaiting trial.
Investigators say the group lured 15-year-old Seth Jackson to an Ocala home where they beat and shot him to death before burning his body.
One of those suspects has already been convicted of murder. West 2's Michelle Meredith joins us live in Marion County. And Michelle, the others may soon face the same fate.
Well, this afternoon, there was a status hearing for five of the defendants accused of having some involvement in the murder of 15-year-old Seth Jackson. Now, one by one, the defendants entered the courtroom, grim-faced. Eventually, they will go on trial for their part of a murder so gruesome it shocked the nation. Law enforcement says Seth Jackson was beat, shot, stuffed in a sleeping bag, burned, his remains shoveled in paint buckets, then thrown in a lime pit. As you mentioned, one defendant, Charlie Ely, was already convicted and will spend life in prison. The next set of trials for these folks is set for next summer. Live in Marion County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.